4 years ago, we helped create the UN's Global Interfaith Harmony Week, an event to focus all people, especially young people, on the essentials of tolerance and coexistence.
The World Interfaith Harmony Week was a United Nations response to a growing awareness and appreciation of interfaith work around the world. We're in a city populated by Jains and Zoroastrians and Sikhs and Buddhists and Hindus and indigenous people. People who profess to be atheists have a place at the table as well.
When I discovered the Interfaith Center in the late 1990s, I joined immediately and became involved because it's so important. The more we know about each other, the better we get along, and the fewer misunderstandings we'll have.
I think we have a great lack of understanding of other faith traditions. I think the more we understand and the more we talk, there's a greater opportunity to break down some of the walls of fear.
Dr. King had a great quote about why segregation didn't work. He said, people fear because they don't know. He said, they don't know because they don't communicate, and they don't communicate because they separated. So let's tear that curtain down.
This little quote here that I find quite attractive and I think is a wonderful quote for any kind of interfaith work. It is in the shelter of each other that people live.